use somebody to help you get up. Come on. The milk ain't over. Oh, goodness. Hey, guys. Betty and Veronica, who are behind us here. They were rescued 2 years ago. Betty and Veronica had jumped off of a sale barn truck, were chased literally by a helicopter on the highway, and nobody knew that Veronica was pregnant. They were detained and put back into a slaughterhouse truck, taken to a sale barn, where they were going to meet their fate by slaughter had brave activists not gotten involved. Because of their involvement, we were able to have them transported to Rowdy Girl Sanctuary, and lo and behold, little Samson was born April of that year. There he goes, there he goes. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh! Oh, we did it! Well, hello. How are you doing, baby? This is Betty. There's Samson right there if you want to take a look around. Y'all, Veronica would have been slaughtered with Samson in utero. That's the reality. They're now living their lives out here free from harm. Samson was born, never known any cruelty. So we're asking you, January of 2020, to consider sponsoring our adorable Samson. Knowing that you care enough to sponsor and donate your money every month to take care of animals like Samson, who is our feature today, means the world to us. We love you so much. Peace out from Rowdy Girl. And remember, in 2020, we're gonna really roar.